Okay, so good morning, everyone. So for those of you just tuning to this vlog, my name is Arnel Madrazo. This is the fourth floor, 403. Okay, from this view, I'll show you something. Every time I sit here and then watch outside, so. That's the view. Do you see that? Every morning, afternoon, whenever I sit there, I see this, you know? Okay. So, we will have to focus. You see? So, the flag, the Philippine flag on my face every day, waving at me. See, I think this is perfect when there is strong wind. Okay, so let's wait for the wind. So normally when I capture it on cam, the wind stops. Okay, so again. So when there is strong wind, you will see the flag waving. And this is a perfect spot, no? The fourth floor Institute of Art and Science building is a perfect spot to see the view of the flag. Especially if there is strong wind, you will really feel the movement of nationalism, no? So nationalism is really present. Nationalism is really present. Nationalism is really present in Far Eastern University. Every day. So almost every day, all of my classes are actually here in this room. So whenever I sit there inside the room, I can see that every day. There. See? See what I'm telling you? If you focus, it's good thing that this Sony camera can zoom in and zoom out. So, okay, I'm asking the wind to please blow now so you would see what I see every day. Okay. So maybe the direction of the wind is not okay. There you go. Yeah, that's what I'm telling you. So this site is in fact better than Eclipse, right? Okay. So this is the symbol of sacrifice, symbol of patriotism. This is incomparable, no, with other symbols. Imagine how many people's lives lost because of this flag. Okay. There you go.